Jasmine and John, police say these five suspects hit two outlet malls in a matter of minutes. Police say the approach, move fast and grab as much as you can. On December 8th, five men walk into a store. No, this isn't the start of a joke, and what happens next isn't funny. You're looking at surveillance footage from the UGG store at the St. Louis Premium Outlets. At once, the men appear to grab anywhere from 2 to 4 boxes each and walk right out the door. Sergeant Keith Ryder with the Chesterfield Police Department says they see this type of crime more often than they'd like.
We call them grab and runs, where they just grab a large amount of merchandise and run out. It's all about speed and kind of the shock value of it as well.
In this case, the stolen UGG footwear totaling more than $3,000. While officers were responding to that call, Ryder says about 10 minutes later, the same suspects traveled to the Chesterfield outlets and stole $4,000 worth of merchandise from the Coach store. An officer on site saw the men running with the stolen handbags and get into a black Honda sedan in the parking lot. He couldn't stop them.
Started driving recklessly in the parking lot to try to escape, and at that point he terminated any pursuit.
It all happened so fast, neither the employees nor the patrons have time to react. And police say it's best if you don't.
Correct. We just ask you to try to be the best witness you can, get a good description of what you see.
Ryder says focus on remembering physical features of the suspect and vehicle descriptions, especially license plate numbers. Sergeant Ryder also reminds shoppers to be extra cautious when you pick up your packages and bring them out to your car. He says more often than not, those thieves are looking for easy targets and crimes of opportunity. Live in Chesterfield, Katie Corman, Fox 2 News.